Hi guys, so let's see the rig. So you have IK and FK controllers, like the feet are constrained to the ground, so they will never pass the ground. You can easily change between IK and FK. You have a snapping option, so if you want the IK to match the FK, you can say IK to FK, and you can actually say FK to IK. So you can change the parent, and you can match the IK again to the FK and change it again. So a funny thing that I usually do, it's I block in IK. Oh, as you can see, I'm translating by only left clicking outside of this wall. So you can translate and rotate. That's why I work in with the manipulator in local. So I can easily translate and rotate. Yeah, as I was saying, I usually block things in IK, and then if you want to get the arcs for free, you can easily go to the keyframes and say FK to IK, and then you switch and you get like the free rotations. And yeah, so you can reset everything by the keys Alt G and Alt R. But I also add in the pose library some poses, so you can easily reset everything by pressing A to select everything and go to T pose and clicking here, and you get everything resetted. So you can open and close the fingers by using the pose library. If you want just to close these two fingers, you can. Sorry. You can do it by selecting these two and click to close. And you can actually do the same with the, for example, if you only wanted to reset the elbow, you would select the T pose and only reset this controller. You can also use selection sets, and to have this menu, you have to go to File, User Preference, and you have to active an add-on called Bone Selection Set. So make sure it's on. And you can use them to quickly select and deselect controllers.